Just a little note before we get to start the video. I had problems downloading Chef's video file from Google Drive, which is what we use to share our files once we're done recording, and then, you know, use them in the editor from there. But it just kept giving me a network error. I have no idea what that means, but there was nothing going on my end, and I tried it like 3 or 4 times and couldn't get it. So this one's just going to be my perspective, but both of our voices on there. Welcome back, subscriber challenge. Got something a little bit zany, and we're playing each other. I'm gonna let Chef take it away, man.
Yeah, this one's a kind of a combination of two different people, but at the same time, it's our own special twist to it. This challenge is brought to us by Swagmaster TV and Seamorg MM. They both said, hey, why don't y'all do punts only? And it's like, all right, let's add our own special twist to it. So the deal is, we're playing against each other, obviously. We're separate teams, not required, but hey, we wanted to differ a little bit. And you can only, on offense, as soon as you get the ball, you have to punt it, unless you're in field goal range. And if you want to try a field goal, you're all for it, but you punt the ball, and that's it. That's all you do, punt or kick a field goal. There are some stipulations, though. You can't punt out of bounds. You can't fair catch it. So you either have to return it, or you're screwed. Now, wait, something we didn't mention, can we move out of the way to make it a touchback?
Like, I want to say yes, but I want to say no, because I want there to be scoring, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, the only issue I see with it is sometimes the computer automatically moves you out of the way. But I guess that could be part of the challenge, man. You have to get back, and you have to return it no matter what, unless it's out of the back of the end zone. But if you kick it out of bounds, then there's a penalty associated with it. If you kick it out of bounds, then the next team on offense, so if I kick it out of bounds, the Italian gets 2 free plays on offense. He can pick any plays he wants on offense, and he can run them and go from there. Now, in that situation, am I still forced to be in punt return?
No, you can run a defense at that point.
Okay.
Because it would just make it too easy. Because if you were in punt return, they could easily just throw a slant route, and then that would be like 30 yards.
All right. And then the objective is to win. So whoever scores the most points wins. We'll go from there if there's anything else. So if we both finish the game with no, well, we have to win. It'll go to overtime until somebody wins.
Yep. So. And then if it goes to overtime, then fuck it. We'll just, there's no punting from the 25. So I guess we'll just fucking play from there.
Kick field goals so somebody misses.
Yeah, okay. Well, hey, that's gotten me a couple of times.
Callback.
Yeah, so there's no punting it out of bounds, no punting it out of the back of the end zone. If you're that close, you might as well try for a field goal, or you better keep it in bounds. I guess we'll have to do scout's honor, like if the ball's going to bounce on like the 3, if I'm putting it from like your 45. So, because really, you can punt it from the 20, and if it's right in the middle of the field, that son of a bitch will bounce all the way to the end zone.
Yeah, yeah.
So I guess scout's honor on that. We'll try to run back there and catch it. But I want to see some fumbles and some crazy stuff, because if not, we might not score any points.
It's going to be interesting, man. I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to be real interested to see how this plays out. Sounds like a cool idea. I don't know who's going to score, though.
Oh, yeah, it'll be all right. Because you got to keep it in bounds, baby. And that goes for the kickoff as well.
Like that high short kickoff. Oh, come on, Wallace. Come on, Wallace. Get out there, Wallace. Oh.
All right. That'll work.
Fastest guy on my
team. I
thought
you were going to do something with it.
Oh, I got to go into formation. I was like, why isn't it not letting me pick? All right. Got to punt the ball. Sheesh, man. That's so weird.
Raise the roof.
Oh, you got home field advantage, too.
Like a boss. Welcome to Austin Stadium, sir.
Come on, Hosley.
I'm going to Chef's side.
Get wrecked.
Oh, get blasted.
Benoit.
All right, let's go with this one. Keep the field changes. Keep the, what am I trying to say? Keep the, field possession or whatever.
Something interesting that we could there do we also go. Would be punt yards, because it lowers it, determining based off how long. Like, you could punt the ball 60 yards, but if I return it for 10, you only got 50 net yards. Right?
Something like that.
It's like, so... So surely, if it all came down to it, we could also do the punt yards. Roughing the passer. McKinney. Nice. That was a pretty good return. That's a solid return, though.
It's not bad. 16 yards, so it wasn't that good.
It's more like almost double what I got on mine, man. I only got 9 yards. The hard
part
is...
This is going to be the most boring... fucking game ever.
It's gonna go by so slow. It's only been 30 seconds.
Oh no. Get
Balls.
Him.
Oh, face mask. Face mask. So look, I only get like 9 yards.
Well, well, I wanted to keep it at 3 minutes just in case there's no score anywhere. Somebody's gonna break out sooner or later. Somebody's gonna fuck up on a punt.
Oh, right here, right here, right here. Wee-hoo! Wee-hoo!
No. So
that technically went out of bounds.
Yes. We're gonna have to make a cut right here anyway. We're gonna have to discuss this. Like, it's really hard to make that guy go back and try to catch the football. Okay, so what we come up with is if the computer player moves out of the way, then you kicked it too far, and that's a free play. Well, I was trying to explain that and got a penalty.
Free play indeed.
Move him back.
I'll decline that. We were discussing that's things. Fine. Time was ticking in between pick and plays. I mean, it was down to 13 seconds before we even paused it to check. So you didn't have quality time.
So basically, that's it. If the computer player moves, then hopefully that doesn't make your guy move. Nope, he's going back to get it. Okay, good.
Oh.
Get there. Yeah.
I thought I was getting around
field
that.
Position. Oh, what?
See, now this could really come back to hurt. No, you want to accept those, dog.
I declined it the first time. Thank Merry Christmas, homie.
Thanks, man. I want to be where I don't have to hit formation and then hit Y to go to the punt. Why can't it just stay on select punt every time? I think that would make more sense.
Oh, that helped me out anyway because
oh,
it puts you farther forwards.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the blocks I was looking for. Oh, that spin move is booty. I shouldn't have done that.
So, essentially what we're hoping for is turnovers and... That's pretty much it. We're looking for fumbles and botched punts, essentially.
Botched punts, yes.
Now, I guess that's the only way you could look at it.
Maybe this was a good idea on paper, but not so much in fucking practice. That's going to be iffy, actually.
He's running. He's running
nope.
There.
He's running to it.
He got it. No, what'd you... No!
Ah.
I went to spin to get upfield, and he freaking spammed backwards, man. Ruined me. Ruined me. Here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Nope.
Offense, not quite.
Offense still. Dang it.
Nope. That was the computer.
I haven't kicked that one high. Too. Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
They didn't go out of bounds, though. Another gray
fair
area.
Enough. We didn't explain the options good enough. Fair enough. I'll punt it to you. Good fucking punt.
Man.
At least I ain't got to worry about this one.
I even moved it up, too, and I didn't kick it 100%.
Just boom it. Boom. Go back and get that.
My guy's got too much leg, man. Don't push him into me. Get out of the way. You're going to push the guy into me, then you're getting my way.
Well, we wanted it to be goofy. It's my turn to pick one. I was like, I want something goofy. I remember seeing something about the punts and special teams.
Apparently, I gotta like skyrocket these.
I need those two free plays.
All right, I kicked that as high as I could in full power. Oh, that's a good return.
There we go.
That's a good return.
That's it. That's it.
That's the money maker.
No. Ah.
27-yard return.
I thought that was the money maker right there. It's gonna be pandemonium if somebody scores though.
Yeah. Oh,
like,
dude.
All that build up.
I don't know if you watch all my videos, but did you happen to see my offline dynasty video?
I did not see the offline dynasty video.
Well, by the time this comes out, that video is already out. I totally returned an onside kick for a touchdown.
An onside kick, huh?
An onside kick.
He blocked me right at the last minute. I was going to smoke you because there's no fair catches.
Yeah.
That was a good punt, too.
That was a great punt. I was like, oh, crap. Oh, crap. I wanted to hit Y, but I can't.
That guy at the last fucking moment, too. You bastard. I was going to smoke you. We need a turnover. It's funny how the clock doesn't run on a punt. Why does the clock not run?
I guess because it's a change of possession, so it's technically like your first down. That was some great blocking right there. Wow, I got laid out.
I never realized that, but it's the clock should still run. Like, you tackled me there, 1st and 10. Oh, we're tricking the game into thinking it's like the first possession where the clock doesn't run after a change of possession. You're exactly right. That's why it's doing that. Funny.
It's like, I wonder if we had like ran. No, 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 no.
Yes.
He totally dropped that. Wow. Wow.
This makes me laugh.
The hands on that guy. I wonder if it'd have been a little different if we had you run one run play, and then you punt it. Because that would provide some potential offense. And then it gets the clock moving.
Use a big hit. Oh, come on.
That's been all game long.
Whatever.
It's like all I do is use your big hit. That's what they called me in college, is use your big hit.
Yeah, okay.
That's my nickname in high school.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what it was. You played fucking tight end in high school.
I didn't play tight end. I was a wide receiver. Oh, I should have played tight end. If I was the size
the
I
Nacho.
Am now, I would have been a great tight end.
Looks like that guy's name was the Nacho.
Which one? The Nacho.
The Nacho.
The Nacho guy.
This is going to last forever. We should have put on like 2 minutes.
Well, I was thinking, and that's what I'd mentioned, maybe start in the second quarter, we could run one offensive play to get the clock moving. So you have to run the ball one play, and then after that...
Broken tackle! Oh, I was going to cut it back and be gone.
And then after that, you have to punt it. Because that gets the clock ticking, right?
Yeah. At least I ain't going to worry about this one. Just freaking let this ball rip, baby.
So we're staying about the 35. Like, we're just going 35 to 35. That's about the extent of it.
Boom, that's a good punt.
Yeah, that's another good punt.
I'm going to smoke him. I'm going to smoke him. Somebody else is going to get him.
No little Smokies here.
No little Smokies.
Dad, gosh. Got pop formation every time.
That's like it mad, and it makes him be the defensive end every time. I'd be somebody else, and it's the defensive end. I need you to kick this ball out of bounds, please.
Boom!
Knew that was coming. Couldn't do anything about it.
I wanted to try that time. It totally worked out great.
I'm glad he hung on to the ball.
I was like, yeah, I'm short field. I'm in about the 50. I can't punt it deep. Let's just kick it real high. Make him do something with it. Or fumble. Dang, they cannot block that guy on the outside.
He's a chump.
End of one, 0-0.
Woo! Big money. All right, Herd. Get your ass back here and do something.
That could be
I
bad.
Need your help, son.
That could be bad.
You just kicked it out of bounds.
It slipped. Dang it.
That's two plays from the 42.
That's potentially field goal range right there.
Yeah.
Let's see. What are you going to do with two offensive plays?
I'm going to do what I do, baby. You know what I'm going to do. Chunk it deep. Man, I'm ready.
This could be really bad.
Yeah, buddy. We got Mariota. What's up? Ofo Dali.
Be really bad.
It's hilarious.
No.
You did a corner blitz. Please get that block.
I did.
Yeah, we go.
I did it like an all-out blitz.
There we go.
Get him.
I know you were going to, too. That's why I done it. I get one more play from right here. I knew you were going to bring a blitz, dude. You blitzed the corner, the same guy I threw to.
Dadgummit.
That's funny. Fantastic.
It was a gamble. Sometimes you got to take risks.
Sometimes.
They work out, and sometimes they don't. Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. Well, the clock's ticking.
Almond Joy's got nuts. Mounds don't.
Yeah. Woo! I'll take that. I'll take the 3 points. It's significantly. No, you have to punt it from.
That's fine. No. I tell you what. No. That's two free plays and then run a special teams play.
Right.
We're kicking a field goal.
Right.
Did you kick it out of bounds on purpose?
No. It like I was holding the joystick. I kicked it with my left hand instead of my right hand because I was trying to kick it to the left. So I used my left hand. Whenever I did, my finger slipped off the bottom of it. Like, I legitimately. Screw that up. No, okay. Fakies here. Just ollies. It's for my skateboarders out
Let's
there.
See if I get this right. Yeah. That's a great kick, fucking kickoff, actually.
That dude's name, though. Oh, whoa. Come on, Wally. Wally Wallace, man.
Man. All right. Now I just got to burn that clock since I got that big lead.
Burn the clock's going to be the hardest part.
This is going to be like a damn hour and a half long video. I ain't edited none of it either. You did a short kickoff.
Didn't work out. Roughing the passer. There we go.
Oh, my. Where did that guy even come from?
Yeah, that's
You know
good.
What? What is my... Where are we at right here?
47.
64-yard field goal.
That's
close.
That's kind of a bruiser field goal, man.
If it was like 54, I might try it.
Let's see. By three. It's a close game. High scoring. Oh, come on, Wallace. Get there. Oh, break those tackles. Break all of those things.
There we go. It's a pretty good punt.
It's like defense. It's already on formation. I can select the punt. Offense is not. It's frustrating me.
All right, Benoit. It's time, baby. It's time to put this game away. Put Chef to crying.
I just got blocked. I got blocked in the back. Oh. Straight up blocked in the back, dude.
Oh.
Like, not even close to not being a block in the back.
There we go. That's still like a 60-yard field goal, though.
That's why I do
61
it.
Yards.
Oh, you got that.
All right. I got to keep this field possession. I need to do.
Just kick it deep. Right, kick it deep as you can.
Nope. I'm the master punter. You didn't know that? That guy just flat out just dove at the ground.
How are we gonna? We gotta make something happen here. We're down by three.
I'm trying, dude.
Down by three in this battle.
It's a duke. There we go.
There we go. Supposedly.
There's a block. Cut this back.
No, sir.
I thought we were going to break a tackle right there. That's
the 50
nope,
again.
That's still at the 50.
You need to be, like, inside the 30, like inside the 40.
That's what you think.
Well, so far you've been at the 44, you still won't kick it. I haven't been close enough to get that yet. Oh, a solid kick. I heard it. I heard it. Free plays for me. Free plays for me.
I was trying to get it right there. That's okay. Whoop. I knew I might have put it too far over, but I wasn't quite sure.
Hmm.
And that's exactly what happened. Unlike you, though, I ain't taking no chances.
You're not going risky?
Straight up quarters. Even if we were playing together, I still run quarters. Why do I run quarters? Because I don't know. Because when I run defenses, quarters stop the run better than anything else that I run. It's very weird.
It is weird. Because I can run quarters and it definitely doesn't work out that well.
I bring seven people on a blitz and people get like fat rushing yards on me.
By the way, got back to close to midfield. We're not in a bad situation. Now we got to punt it again.
Oh, man. This is kind of fun in a way, but kind of annoying in another way.
It's like
good on paper, bad in theory.
It's like
my bad, guys. I fucked it up. Welcome to the 2-hour stream. Chef's going to fuck it up right here.
Boom, baby.
You fucked that up.
Oh, they picked me up at the last second again.
Good block, dude.
Why do they keep picking me up at the last second?
Beautiful. I thought I was going to get those guys around the edge.
I thought I was going to run into you, push you out of the way, and then pick up the ball and score.
That's actually a pretty good theory.
Yeah. No.
But now you just gave me a chance to
this again. Use it against me? Oh, punt the ball out of bounds?
I might. I was kind of hoping you would... I run quarters kind of hoping that you would... That's a great punt. Kind of hoping that you would throw an interception that I could run back.
I almost did. Nice. So good return.
I'm not sure how that wasn't a block in the fucking back on that one guy.
They don't call it in this game.
They call clipping a lot in this game, actually.
Yeah. Boom. Get back down there. Come on, Ruffin. Ruffian. No. Oh, that's a block in the back solidly. What the heck was that nonsense?
Yeah.
You got to hit him in front and in the front. If you don't hit the front of his chest, that's a block in the back. Whenever you hit him.
Just deliberately push the guy in the back.
Whenever you hit him in his name, then that's a block in the back. I'm just saying. You got to be in front of the guy.
Let's see if I can.
Man, God, I thought I was going to pin you deep, too. I was looking forward to that.
Shit. I'm not able to be pinned deep, sir. That's a good punt. Chef's going to get smacked in his dome piece. By that guy right there.
Oh, Kevin Wallace.
No. Get him.
See, I'm constantly like at the 26. Like inside the 30.
Get.
And you're like 50s.
That's what you get.
Oh.
I'm bringing Williams back here to help. You just punted that out of bounds again, dog. And you got blasted by Merritt.
That guy's been getting laid out all game long, man.
I'm on the 46. Time to go to town. Whoops. I hit Y. I don't want to go Y.
Every time I try to punt it to the left. So anybody ever plays me... Make sure I'm on the right side of the field because I'm not going to be able to punt it to the left. Apparently.
You ready for this, dog?
Pick.
Ooh. Wow, that dude. Were you in a zone?
Yeah.
That he ran right past that guy, and I was like, oh, yeah, I got him.
Yeah, I went a little zone action.
You got me with the zone on that one.
I don't always blitz, but when I do, I choose to
give up like 45 yards.
Right. Almost got me. Mariota ain't going nowheres. No, sir. No, sir.
No, but I can kick another field goal.
Yeah. That's
a 44-yard field goal, but that's okay.
That's a kick field goal. I was trying to make sure you didn't dump it off to Y there.
Nah.
Oh, you were running all the way.
None of that. Whew. I'm about to miss that field goal, actually. Nope.
Oh, curves in. It's good.
I only miss it when games count.
Man, I'm not liking this. Being down. Being down's not fun. Unless you're going down to the convenience store to get some of the drink. Go, Wallace, go. The dude's like the fastest guy on this team, and he can't run to save his daggum life.
He's a bitch.
He is. He's getting replaced.
Just take your time, whatever you gotta do, to try to win.
I'm going to.
I'll just sit here and drink my tea. So refreshing. You got 10 seconds, homie.
Come on. 2 seconds.
Gonna make
1 second.
Nope, zero.
Dang it.
Yeah.
I'm going to hit pause and do it again. Hey, you get a return one.
Yep.
Now,
that's
this,
why I kicked you first.
Now, does this count about kicking it out of bounds?
Yes.
Oh. Well, I'm glad I made my adjustments then. Oh, he's got a chance. Except for he ran backwards. Oh. That's the shortest field position you've had all day.
That's okay. At least I can fucking just do my punt and just let it rip this time.
No, I mean, that's bad on me. That's good for you. Remember, the first time you start inside the 20 is after the half. The first time you've had the ball kicked to you. That's a pretty good stat. All right, Tommy boy. Let's see if you're any better. You broke a tackle.
What's that guy doing? He just he just dove. I should give up on defense. I really should. He just dove back behind you. What a moron.
He tried.
Oh,
he put forth the effort. Ruffin, can my guys not get off blocks? Oh.
Oh!
Got me.
Oh, my gosh. I ran right into your guy.
Ran into the president.
The president?
That was his name. His name was president, I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% on that. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure his name was president.
Ah, that's really funny, actually.
It better
I'm
be.
I'm actually going to try to pin you fucking super deep right here.
Not going
to
happen. Taking it to the house.
No, you're not. This is going to be really close. Nope, that's okay. I know what I got to do next time. Hey, just go around him.
Oh, my gosh. How are you not fast there enough to outrun these guys? I picked the wrong
Oregon,
team.
Dude.
I mean, Auburn's got to be...
It's the old and busted of my Tennessee team. Everybody's fast, except Oregon's the old and busted. Tennessee's the new hotness.
It's like, how is nobody fast enough to outrun like a corner? Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Wow.
That little
user big hit pulled him down backwards barely.
That little extra like zip towards that rubber band tackle. I'll take it. If I hit
can't get shit going. I'm about to put like all the offensive line in there or something to block. Let's hope this kick doesn't get...
There we go.
I just fucking smoked that kick.
I wanted to try it. It works for everybody else.
It does work for everybody else. It doesn't work for us.
I've never been able to get that to work. That right there happens where I just back juke and then like lay down and wake up in the hospital. I guess that's about what happens.
Yep. I tell you what, West Virginia back jukes, everybody's like, what? Back juke? Never seen that trick before. Like in 1836 when the first guy bunted, you know? What the?
Oh! Got him, coach.
That's funny. But yeah, like in 1860 when the first guy bunted. It's like, back juke? You can't back juke on a football field.
Yeah.
Nobody just stays to watch.
Once again, going gutsy. See if it pays off. Could backfire, could not be good. Obviously not good. It's like, please comment.
And
please
and I hit the X button, and it's like user tackle. I can't even use your big hit. Oh, actually, that's not right, because X is the big hit on Madden.
Yeah.
That's not the big hit on NCAA.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
I was like, I'm going to mix it up a little bit.
Well, I tried to just kick it deep. I'm trying to pin you. Like, I want to pin you on, like, I want to make that guy catch the ball on, like, the two.
I went line drivage. Yes, sir. Here you go. Here's your 2 yard line. This is your chance. This is your moment.
The music, the moment, you own it. You better never let it go.
Yeah. Yeah, lose yourself. According to Candy, apparently. M&M, in case you're wondering. He's a candy. Oh.
There it is.
Oh, I thought you pushed me off. You ran into me, but you didn't do
anything.
I tried
to. I just bounced off you.
Yeah.
And apparently there's no kick catch interference because what?
That was weird.
It was very weird.
I'll kick it from my own end zone. Oh, I got in the way. Dang it.
You just gave me the ball in the 34.
I didn't, like, the guy got pushed into the way. I couldn't do anything about it.
I'm putting this game away with a 51-yard field
goal. If he hadn't been there, that ball would have bounced. Your guy would have ran over to try to pick it up. I was going to waylay into him. It was just going to be a good sight for the team. But instead, we let you kick in a routine field goal.
Routine 51-yard field goal that I just smoked dead center.
Hey.
Wait till you see the footage back. And then me and you were playing, and it's down up, and that ball goes like 15 yards to the left. It's like, oh, boy, I appreciate that right in the
Look,
middle of
what his I'm name is President. Look at that guy, President.
I can't see it.
Oh, well, you can see it on my screen. Dude's name is President.
There you go. I'll give you a chance. There you go.
He's the resident president.
Are
you kidding me? You kidding me right now? Game. He's too much of a line drive. My guys are like, what?
Wow. That's funny. That's super funny, actually.
Yeah, wow. Come on. I'm surprised there hasn't been a fumble or something on this.
I tell you what, I'm not even going to kick a field goal.
Kick it.
I already made a 51-yard field goal. I don't need to prove a point to anybody.
Here, I'll get back here with Thomas then. I went field goal block. I'll use this bad boy.
Do it.
Right here. Kick it to me right here. This guy right here.
Here you go.
Oh, the camera flipped on me. Get there. That stupid camera flip.
Yeah, it's a little stupid.
Edgummit.
Do you not get your free play on that?
No.
Okay.
Like, I went for it, but it was like the camera flipping all that. I was like, meh. Oh, good return. Good return. No punt returns, though. Whoa, what?
Oh.
What?
Wow.
I forgot.
A little cutback, actually.
I forgot the CPU doesn't know how to take angles. They're like, what? That guy cut on a dime? Where did he go? I lost him. He went out of my vision. I was thoroughly confused at what happened.
Let's see if I can actually get this fucking ball to stay in bounds. Like, there's literally no power on this. Beautiful.
Oh, go. Oh, dang it.
Oh, my gosh. I thought you were going to break the tackle on that and run it back. That would have been hilarious.
See, that's how you do that.
Oh, man.
I told you I could do it. I believed in me.
It was pretty good.
Nice little audible there.
You like that?
Jones, baby, Jones. Boom!
User tackle. What a wuss.
I went big hit, but they didn't big hit for me. They're like, we'll just user tackle.
72-yard field goal. I can do it. See if I can get this punt to stick here. You're the punt of punts. Got it. That's a good punt. That's a real good punt.
Tommy boy. No. Break those.
Where's that guy go? What? Great tackle, dude.
He's laying on the ground. He's like, got me. That was like when the bad guys had a, or when the good guys had a bullets and he faces the bad guy, he just pulls the trigger and the guy falls down. That was, it's like, you have no more bullets left, but I'm a good guy. You're a bad guy. There are rules. Wow. That totally didn't do anything at all. No, dang it. They keep getting blocked.
That's funny.
I was hoping I could push you out of the way and let it roll.
Nope. I'm working on my punt skills right here, baby. I got mad punt skills. Oh my gosh, that's a great punt.
Oh, Thomas. Oh, boy. Thomas.
Oh, he's not going to get it either. That punt is exquisite.
I'd moved him right as you punted it, so he just stood there.
Oh, fricker.
But I was trying, and then whenever I went to try to move him, the camera swapped, because that's what the game does.
So maybe when the people are watching this, they'll be like, wow, Italian's got mad punt skills and field goal skills. There's no way he misses field goals like that.
Whoa. What the? I was like, how did he make the tackle? He was getting blocked.
Oh, man.
I'm just not good at these challenges anymore. I had my one.
Anymore.
I was like, 0 for 4.
Like at one time, you were the master of challenges.
Back in my day, I was a goat, man. I was good.
That's beautiful.
Dadgummit.
You stopped the dude. Eh. You better pick that up and run.
I was going to try.
Did you touch the guy again?
Yeah. I went to move him one more time, and it was already like, my mind was like, move him again, and you had already kicked it, and I was like, why? Because I like to try to hype up the crowd as I'm getting my butt kicked, because that's what I do.
Like that? Like this?
Yeah.
Nice and loud.
Come on, Davis.
I'd have let that bounce out of bounds.
Come on, Davis.
Get out of here, son.
Get that fumble.
Is he going to break?
Get that fumble.
Ooh.
Davis.
Oh, do you have it turned up?
I've had it turned on the whole time.
I'm gonna turn mine on big run.
Yeah, I've got my big run on, too.
No wonder your guy's a chump.
And I had my corner returning the ball. Like, he doesn't even have good carrying. He still doesn't fumble. Now I got a receiver in, though. All right, I'm not going to touch him this time. My hand's off the controller, except for the one holding it.
All right, this is a master punt job right here.
Okay.
Look at that. Look at them skills. That's a good punt right there. I just want to force you back to the inside.
I was trying.
Force you back into the teeth. All right, I got that big run on. You're in trouble now, son.
All right, I'll put it to good use right here.
All right. Just kick out of bounds. Let me run a couple plays so I can kick another field goal. I would be up by like... I'll pick that shit up. I ain't scared. Okay.
No.
What the heck, dude? That's stupid.
I thought I was going to pick it up, but now he just dove over the top. I was like, crap. Now nobody's there to stop him when he picks it up.
Now you know why I was so excited when we had a fumble with Tennessee and Bass jumped on the ball like gangbusters. I was like, that never happens. There's never a fumble instantly and somebody just dives on top of the football like in real life.
Yeah.
Usually it bounces around for ages. And the guy just dives over the top of it. Oh, my God. If anything else. Whoops. Oh, it's the fourth quarter. Oh, flag. That's fine. Or you can move me up closer.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Whoops. What do you mean, whoops? Did you call a fake?
I did on accident. I hit the down button that didn't work, and it went Y for fake punt run. Because, you know, if you don't, whatever you do, do not hit the buttons too fast in NCAA because it will fuck you.
What? There's no lag? There's no lag
that
in football.
That was a little shanked, but that's okay.
Thomas, you can't break more than two tackles.
I have to get used to the hit stick. I'm not used to using the hit stick.
Really?
Anymore.
Oh,
because of Madden, you just hit the X button.
I use the hit stick in Madden too.
I don't. I just tap that X button. What the? Get the ball, son.
No.
Chef's a...
No, sir. I'm trying to get you out of your comfort zone. I mean, that 9 points
That's
you have.
That's not working. It's not working.
I know. Do those low line drive kicks away from your guy. So he's got to run and get
it. All right, let's do it.
So he's got to run and get it. So potentially a turnover.
There you go. Go get it.
Wow.
Yes.
Go. I had to switch to a different guy. He was too far back. he didn't want none of that. He's like, nah, dude, you need to kick it toward me. I ain't getting it. He's just sitting over there pouting, arms crossed. He's like, no. I ain't doing nothing. I can see him over there, too. Oh, crybaby.
Go get it, Benoit.
Dadgummit. I keep running too quick to it.
You should quit doing that. I'm going to do that, too. We just found a fun thing to laugh about. This is me and you laughing.
All right,
I'm only laughing because I'm winning, though, because if I was behind, I'd be pissed.
I'm going to do a punt block, so it's less of a chance for somebody else to get it besides me.
All right, I'm going to line drop it fucking right at you. You ready?
Yeah.
I barely even tapped it.
All right, let's go, Tommy. No, get it, Thomas, get it. Go. It ain't fast enough for you, Thomas. Never mind. Actually worked out pretty good.
It did. Surprisingly.
It's like I didn't get hardly any yards on it, and I had to run back to get it. Worked out pretty nice. Or right at that guy backing up over there. No. Dang it. I can't pull everybody off fast enough. It's like, that's a weird situation because it's like, funny. No, let him pick it up. Pull everybody off. But then I don't want to pull everybody off because then you're...
Pick it up, take off with it.
Yeah, then you can just take off with it.
I'm going to smoke this line drive kick. Boom.
Or right there at him.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, go, Thomas, go. Stiff arm that hoe. Throw that hoe on the ground.
There we go.
Never took him down. All right, what's my field goal look like?
Try it.
62 yards. We're doing it. I finally got close enough to attempt this. I'm going to try it. All right, let's see.
I'm going to return the shit out of this ball, too.
Oh, that was 100%. That was as good as it's going to get.
You're in deep shit. Oh, my gosh. It went right under it. It was too high for me to get.
Just missed it. I did my best. I thought I was going to get it. I mean, that was 100%. There was nothing else to it. I even lowered it so it's more of a line drive kick instead of up in the air. Just didn't want none of that. I thought the camera switched for a tiny second. I was like, uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in trouble now.
Mm-hmm. That was the most peak. Out there. The Donacho. You see him?
No.
He's right there on the left.
Is that the one Donacho running back?
Yeah. Benoit, pick up the ball, son. There we go.
I was running around in circles waiting.
Everybody's like, nah, I don't want the ball.
Like, no, coach. Ain't going to happen. All right,
you ready?
Run middle. Oh, man.
Get.
You were standing there waiting.
Tricked you.
It was
I don't know how it's not doing the penalty when I'm blatantly running into you.
Yeah. Well, I don't know how.
It's very interesting.
How we haven't fumbled yet on a punt. That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make any sense.
It's like, wait, what? Why has nobody fumbled? No. Jones. Williams. No. Big hit. Fumble! It was a fumble.
There's a fumble.
After he's on the ground and just lets go of the ball. Oh, that's another field goal right 52 there.
52-yarder.
Yep, it's like, that's another field goal. You should be up like 20 to nothing right now.
I might have missed this one. Nope.
Yeah. It hit right in front of me.
Oh, it hit the fucking cross member. Wow.
Dang it. Like, that should be another 9 points. Should be 18 to nothing. Oh, yeah. Solid. Solid kick. Solid kick. Davies. No, you missed it. I thought you had picked it up.
That's a turnover.
That was I get points. I'm kicking it.
You do get points.
Oh, I got to make it first. I'm going to try to get points.
Wow.
I didn't think you had touched it.
Apparently, he just tried to pick the ball up. You just missed that field goal.
I don't want to talk about it.
We're going to talk about it the whole game.
How did I miss
everybody that? Wanted us to. I don't know. The one guy that wanted us to talk shit. Now's the time.
Hey, you can't do it whenever I'm getting my butt kicked. That's not fair. I don't like it.
Chef sucks. Chef sucks this game. I'm going to tackle you with fucking Donacho. Nope, Donacho just got smacked.
I'm going to cry.
There we go.
Said I suck at this game.
Yep. And field goals.
I'm just going to quit. I'm just going to quit right now. I'm going to quit right now.
Bye. See you later. Show everybody on YouTube how much of a bad sport you are.
It wouldn't let me hit start. Because I tried. Come on, Matt Hughes.
Oh, we're still going.
We're still going.
Wow, that's a field goal, Tom.
That's field goal range all day.
All day, baby. Actually, it's 51 yards again.
Nothing but the bar.
It's funny how your perspective changes. 51-yard field goal seems very short. All right, let's not hit the cross member on this bitch this time.
Come on, Tommy. Tommy the tank.
That might hit the crossbar again.
Nah, it's all money.
No! Man! I'm missing like that little bit. My timing is just a little bit forward.
Yeah.
It's all right, though. Ben Wall's going to return one for this 47 seconds is over. Then the game is going to be done. He's going to be done, Ski Chef. Is it going out of bounds? Close.
Look at that punt. That's how you get a sideline punt right there.
You just copied my first sideline punt.
Sideline punt without going out of bounds. I tried. I need to do those in game. The people that are good at returning the punts. And people that are actually good at returning punts are probably watching this like, wow. Y'all are bad, man. Like, still.
I miss with one, get with the other.
I still don't understand how there's no turnovers.
There is. There's one.
Well, I mean, yeah. The one. That, but I mean like a big hit where I fumble the ball, not where you run by it and like look at it wrong and the game's like, oh, you fumbled that ball.
Like, wait, what? You fumbled that ball.
Oh, that should have a nice roll to it. Come on, Tomas. No, sir.
I tried to spin around that way. I probably should have back juke, but then another guy would have hit me.
I was trying to right bumper it to force the fumble, but it never works.
I don't ever right bumper it. Right bumper only works if you lightly let the quarterback fall down and then he fumbles the football.
Everybody on the team getting hype. No Thomas. Oh. Get it. I tried
to down you on the 20 as well. I like how there's people on the defense that are tired.
If you were to see this game in like IRL in real life, would you still be a fan sitting in your seat? Like, man, did you see this game? A game for the ages. The punter's got the most playing time out of everybody.
Reverse field. Stay on your feet.
It was just like nothing but punts the whole game, man.
The whole game.
I just stood there and watched. And then at the end, I did a surrender cobra, and I was like, how did we lose that game? It's like, because your offense didn't do anything. It was just a punt fest. No. Oh, I thought I was going to run up into it. Dang. Oh, that's how it ends? With me missing? Really?
Yep. What a chump.
I think I got screwed.
Let's look at the game stats.
I just want to point that out there. I was robbed in this game. Dang it.
You only had 16 yards. Oh, that's from offense. I had 71 wow. yards of total offense.
You had 310 mm-hmm. punt return yards. 39 punts. I had 39 punts. You had 36. And you punted consistently further than I did by 2.2 yards.
I'm a bad man, dude. And I had the ball more than you.
Yeah. That was an interesting game. I'm not going to lie. That was interesting.
That's 51 passing yards, one rush for 20 yards. A big hoss in it, dog. Big hoss in it doesn't even make sense.
I should have left Wallace in there. He was averaging 8 yards a carry, 8 yards a return. Thomas is only averaging 5.
You were 30 returns. 30 punt returns.
Man, my kicker, 39 attempts for 1,449 total punt yards. Net 1,099 yards, 2 touchbacks, a long of 64.
All right, we appreciate everybody watching. We'll see you at the next game.
Later, guys.